Mark Gibson, male, age 28, returned from the astral plane approximately 13 minutes ago. This was his 21st dive. Patient is experiencing migraine-like pain.
Thank you. Bureau needs a director.
Yeah. Is this what Dylan wanted me to see? It doesn't matter. We need to find that projector. All the times I felt paranoid, I was right. The Bureau could have given me the answers, but they just stood by and watched me. I wish things had gone differently in Ordinary for us. But wishing won't change things. Finding the projector will. They studied what happened in Ordinary here. That's the place to start looking. I were both prime candidates. Experiments. going back home. Of course we are. It started there, and it's... way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby. A way to rotate these tracks. Maybe there's a control panel nearby.
listening to America Overnight.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world.
Annual evaluation of Dylan Fagan.
See what they have on ordinary. It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump. Projector in the dump outside town. Did they recreate that too? Is that where they keep it?
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes. Beyond the shadow of the south.
They moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York, and nobody saw a thing. Pretty unbelievable. Check that lab.
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department, dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there, that's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.